Good afternoon to the panel members, faculty members, and all my dear student managers. I am Suraj Naik.
I Shubham Arya.
We are from River Yamuna. Before going to the further presentation, let me ask a question. How many of you feel that hotels play an important role in our day-to-day life? Only few. Yeah, they do play an important role in our day-to-day life.
So. Okay, so one more question. Can you name some finest boutique hotel available in India? It's on. Okay, one more question. Okay. Can you name some finest boutique hotel available in India? ITC, The Park, Tradition. Good. Western Hotel. Good. Park Hotel, yeah. So that's our topic today, the Park Hotels. So our today's induction topic is the Park Hotels Designing Experience.
So let us watch a video which we all are interested in most. So let quickly go through the contents what we are going to explain today. So we have got introduction, vision and mission, designing experience, restaurants, financials and conclusion. So let me brief you about the Park Hotels. Park Hotels are uniquely known for their designs and culture, what they are in, they invest in their structures. Actually, they involve all the local culture and tradition into their design and structures.
So along with the product innovation and their innovation, they also focuses on the social reforms and the culture diversity. They make sure that wherever they are going in every region, the culture and art is also focused more. So let's talk about the introduction. The Park Hotel comes in the hospitality industry. The Park Hotel was founded on 1st November 1967. The founder was late Surendra Paul, and the headquarters is present in Kolkata, India.
Actually, Park Hotels are situated in various locations in India, like Bangalore, Mumbai, Visakhapatnam, New Delhi, Kolkata, Goa, Hyderabad, Chennai. And it is owned by Apijay Surendra's group, and the present managing director is Vijay Diwan. Let us go through the vision and mission of the Park Hotels. Vision is leadership through differentiation. And the mission is to operate a collection of luxurious boutique hotels and restaurants, establishing global standards, product qualities, and service excellence.
And now we will take you to the specialty of the Park Hotel, that is the designing experience. The first Park Hotel was established in Kolkata in 1967. The concept around the Park Hotel Kolkata weaves around the past and present of the culture and the present tradition of Bengal region. The interior is being designed by Corner and Partner, and the interior is being inspired on psychedelic visuals and Hindu meditation. The second park hotel was established in Vishakhapatnam, that is in 1980. And it's a beachfront hotel. And you know that Vishakhapatnam is famous for their beaches. So that's what the park hotel has used their beach for. They have means they have launched this hotel in Vishakhapatnam. That's a beachfront hotel, and it is with the contemporary and a modern style, influenced with local art and crafts. And the aura of serenity is being completely is influenced by Buddhist culture.
After the success of Kolkata and Vishakhapatnam, they launched their new venue in New Delhi in 1987. It was lined with hand-picked contemporary arts. Contemporary arts are the modern arts which are hand-picked, and this provided the elevated structure in their design, which further gave them a chance to launch their new venue, that is Bangalore. That was in 1997. It was the first boutique hotel in Bangalore. Before that, there were no boutique hotels in Bangalore. And it was called as Urban Trek. The uniqueness of this was it was designed in such a way that it has got different color schemes. The color schemes were like splash of orange, aqua tone, lime, and amber, deep purple. This made the customers to go to the hotel and have some.
The Park Hotel was launched in Chennai, 2002. It's a lavish hotel that stands on the premises of the Jimny Film Studio, and it's been completely. The story depicts the film performances, and the complete interiors is being designed, and they have focused mainly on the performances and the screen sets of the film. The sixth Park Hotel was launched in Navi Mumbai, 2007, and it is completely bringing East and West fusion technology with local crafts. It's a textured with clean lines and modern shapes.
The next hotel was in Hyderabad in 2010. It was a fusion of our own culture and that international culture, so that they fused together and made an interior design of this hotel. And it was a green building which depicted the ecological inside. It was inspired by the jewels of Nizams. Jewels of Nizam means these were the jewels of Nizams, the ancient jewelry. The design was in such a way that they depicted the design of jewels in the interior of their structure. The exterior was inspired by the jalis. Jalis means it is a form of network. So the network, as you can see in the image, it was made like a network, the exterior part. Now, as we know, Goa is famous for beaches. So they had a seafront property which features the open-air lounge. As we know, restaurants play an important role in hotel management. So they had different hotels according to the culture and the people what they have like to have food. So the first one was Jain Hotel. It was famous for Italian food. And the second one was Saffron. It was famous for Indian cuisine.
The third one is Atrium. It provides the specific state cuisine. The fourth one is Aqua. It's a poolside luxury bar which is available in all the poolside restaurants in the park. The fifth one is a Mist. It's a 24 hours dining restaurant inspired by water.
So let us go to the financials. In 2016, the operating income was 332.20 crore, and the net profit was minus 5.10 crore. And in 2017, it was the operating income was 366.47 crore, and the net profit was 10.16 crore.
Coming to the conclusion, the idea was to showcase the hotel as a collection of luxury boutique hotels. Today, the Park hotels are viewed as the hotels with point of view.